फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू स्पेस ऑफ लिसिटी एपिसोड 27। दिस इज अभिंदु और आज फिर से है शनिवार। जिंदगी में चेंजेस होते रहते हैं, चाहे जिंदगी के वेदर में हो या आपके खुद में। अभी पिछले कुछ दिनों पहले अनुराग के थ्रू हमको एक असाइनमेंट दिया गया था दैट वी हैव टू मेक अ डॉक्यूमेंट्री मूवी जो मानसून को रिप्रेजेंट करे। तो गौरव और मैंने मिलकर एक मूवी बनाई है, उम्मीद करता हूँ आपको पसंद आएगी। हमारा कमेंट सेक्शन खुला हुआ है एक बड़े से डिस्कशन के लिए। आपका ढेर सारा प्यार या आपकी जो भी कमेंट्स हो या आपके जो भी सजेशंस हो, प्लीज़ हमें कमेंट बॉक्स पे ज़रूर दें और याद रखें कि देखना ज़रूरी है। थैंक यू।
गर्मी की कड़कती धूप के बाद जब पहली बरसात होती है और हल्की हल्की सौंधी सौंधी खुशबू आती है मिट्टी से, तो हृदय एकदम पुलकित हो आता है। आई एम वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ गार्डनिंग, सो विद द रेन्स माई प्लांट्स ऑल्सो सीम टू बी एंजॉइंग देमसेल्व्स। दे सीम टू बी सेइंग थैंक यू टू नेचर, टू मदर नेचर, बिकॉज आफ्टर द टेरिबल वॉर्म्थ suddenly the plants receive a cool feeling. They all love this season and so do I. I would love to sit with a storybook, curled up in the bed with a light blanket over my feet. I would also like to sit with a hot cup of tea and maybe some hot pakoras and enjoy this. I love watching it while it rains. Nowadays people have become so busy in their lives. They have lost the joy of appreciating the small things in life. When it's raining, if you look at the rain, it has a very soothing effect, and that's exactly what it does to me. So I would love to sit amongst my plants in my little terrace and enjoy watching the rain with a hot cup of tea. Whenever I see it raining, I remember how my mother told me about Guru Rabindranath Tagore, the Nobel laureate. Jor pade, patha nori, pagla hathi, matha nori. Which means that as the water falls on the leaves shake, and the elephant is so delighted that he shakes his head from side to side.
Monsoons for me is a very nostalgic time because the light is beautiful. I am personally a huge fan of the light at dawn and dusk. So I really like when it's half lit and half not lit. So monsoons and winters also is one time when the light is always like that. And it's cold. Everything is in true HD because everything's washed off and the colors are all bright. Other than the muck, I think everything about monsoons is very pretty. Yes, monsoons, I have a lot of memories. For the longest time, since Pune is a small city, it's very easy for one to cycle around and all of that. So I've cycled around the city a lot during monsoons. Monsoons is also when college starts and, you know, all your stupid days and all of that, that is also there during monsoons. So yeah. Yeah, see, that's where, you know, I start hating monsoons. When I have to follow a routine, get up in the morning, do things. And monsoons, I think, personally for me, is a time where if aisa koi aake mereko bolega na ki, haan, for monsoons, Maitri, you can take an off. Just sit and look at the prettiness that the sky and the trees and the birds is. Then, yeah, I think I'd like a job which gives me chutti during monsoon. Like I said before, you know, monsoons are very, very nostalgic time for me. So, yes, I get very nostalgic. I think of all the old times, the good times, the bad times. Monsoons, the light and the weather is the kind that sort of makes you want to sit down and think and, you know, just be with yourself. It's a very cozy, comfortable season. Like, summers make me feel very active, you know. In summers, I'm all like, ha ha, kuch to chahiye, kuch to chahiye. But monsoons is very, like, placid.
Earlier, it's one of the perfect seasons to just go out and travel. A lot of people are very skeptic. You know, the monsoon season is very comforting. You sit at home, under a blanket with the cool wind blowing through your rooms and your house and keeping you warm and cozy. But no, you know, there's some of us who love to just get out and experience the open environment. Just a few of our friends, we decided to take a short trip to Lonavala. Now the usual trip to Lonavala is via the highway. But this time we decided to do something different. And we took a right turn from there. So now what turned out to be what was usually supposed to be a, say, 5-hour ride maximum, turned out to be a 14-hour ride in the rain. We had bikes break down. We had slush in our face. Our boots were turned into small swimming pools. The whole experience of riding in the rain, getting wet, being there on the road with your best friends. Just keep riding where the road goes, and then you stop. You stop because you're tired. You get off. You go to the nearest shop. Get a small cup of tea. That was amazing. So yeah, that was the best experience so far for me in the monsoon. Monsoons are awesome!